Someone heard a convoy being chased.
People avoid the roads because of Tomoe. When I caught wind of a merchant chancing a supply run, I followed.
We're here to find and destroy Tomoe's training camp. But the safety of the island is our priority.
I don't see how those conflict. I was trying to save that convoy.
You could have easily caught up to them. You used them as bait.
So what if I did?
That's a dangerous path to travel, Sensei.
Tomoe betrayed everything I taught her. Then she betrayed me. And after me, her home. I'll hunt her past the horizon if I must. There's the convoy.
And more victims of Tomoe. Let's see what we can learn. It's a warning to the people of Kushi.
From Tomoe.
From Lord Sakai and Sensei Ishikawa. No travel is permitted on these roads. On pain of death.
Crude, but effective.
Down the road.
And we'll find them.
No other survivors.
Japanese and Mongol arrows?
Of course.
This is the last time Tomoe and her men will ambush anyone in Kushi Prefecture. Come. Hurry! Dismount here. Quickly. There's no time to scout the camp.
Now who's rushing in with his hakama half tied?
Why is she here alone?
I'll cut her loose.
Over here!
Hold still.
Oh, no. No, please. No.
We're here to help.
She said...
Tomoe? What did she say?
She said I could live.
No!
On the ledge! Largo! 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 Largo!
Sakai.
Tomoe set a trap for us, and we walked right into it.
I spoke with her 2 days ago.
Tomoe?
The captive. We still have a camp in Otsuna to deal with.